disorder originating in the Yellow Turban Rebellion led to a time when rival warlords vied against each other. Making use of strategy, bravery, and their sharpest qualities, they fought for domination. One winning out momentarily, while others were brought to tears as their own ambitions came to an end. Now, two giants of the north, Cao Cao and Yuan Xiao, clashed at Guan Du. Zhang Liao fought on the side of Cao Cao, and even though he changed his master from Dong Zhuo to Liu Bu, and now to Cao Cao, he stood upon the battlefield as if drawn there by his own strength.
After all this, I still find myself on the battlefield. Master Dong Zhuo, Master Liu Bu, neither of them led me to the true path of the warrior I seek. But misguided strength can lead to violence. What will lead me to it? The path.
Hey, hey! The image of the troubled warrior would make a lovely picture. How about it? Let's get to the job at hand. I'm sure that you know. I'll be counting on your help in the battle that lies ahead.
Yes, I know. Then for now, we'll destroy every single enemy. There is nothing else I know how to do, or so it would appear.
Impressive force, Yuan Xiao. Have both numbers and talent. We need to plan well to win this conflict.
The larger the beast, the more it needs to eat. An army is a beast as well. The enemy supply base at Wu Chao is their weakness. However, we must not act with haste. Let us defend Bai Ma and Yan Ji, time be, and wait for another.
My lord! The enemy is attacking Bai Ma!
Send reinforcements! We must protect it at all costs! Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated!
My lord! Yan Jin is struggling under an enemy attack!
Yan Jin falls. We will have nowhere to go. Send our forces to that area and protect them.
I've gone and gotten myself in your trap!
You fight alone! Are you brave or a fool?
Now let us die!
Enemy officer defeated!
This appears to be as far as we go!
Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated!
Guan Liang has been beaten. I cannot believe Cao Cao has any who could accomplish that.
Enemy officer defeated.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all. Let me show you what I've got planned. Start the advance.
Word from our scouts. It looks like there are enemy reinforcements approaching.
Fight me now, for glory!
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. officer defeated.
You say Wen Chou has fallen? Who do they have that could match him? Courageous Master Zhang Liao, we shall fight even harder for you. The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back. I have come for your head. We shall will ourselves to victory in this battle.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
Thank you for your help. We barely made it through.
I shall face you. Come, let us fight.
Enemy officer defeated.
Do not consult with beasts.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
Ah, an excellent display of skill. Let's keep up our own end of the fight.
Enemy officer defeated.
You have come this far. In honor of that, I shall face you myself.
The enemy is very strong. We are being pushed back.
My path. The honor of the ones.
Enemy officer defeated.
Farewell, Guan Du. I will continue my path of conquest. I will never forget you.
The path of the warrior only goes forward!
That was amazing. All those legends about you on the battlefield are true.
No. All I did was swing my blade against the enemy. Tell me, Commander. All my skills, do they differ from all of the tyrants we have known?
Huh? Eh. Tyrants? You're just tired from the battle. That's all. You've got things all wrong, Zhang Liao. Life isn't so difficult. Now stop all this thinking.
What good is having skill at war? But the more important question, why pursue this skill? If along the way is nothing less than bedlam.
Having broken Yuan Shao, Cao Cao came to tower over the other great generals. Cao Cao attained the position of prime minister and moved south to take the province of Jing. He took advantage of the struggle to succeed Lieutenant Governor Liu Biao and easily took the province. Afterwards, Liu Bei fled to Jiangling with peasants in tow, and Cao Cao wasted no time before sending his forces in pursuit of him. Liu Bei's unwavering resolution to take revenge was counterpoint to the foundering of Zhang Liao, who questioned the meaning of war.
My lord Liu Bei. Yes, my lord Liu Bei. He will bring the peace we so desperately seek.
He seeks virtue in a world of chaos. Should we be drawing our blades against someone like him?
The man just flees from one place to another. He's not the one who has the answer we seek. If he can't do what is needed, I have no use for him.
Are you saying that Master Cao Cao has this answer?
Yes, probably. I must believe that is the case. And yet to us, does it really matter at all? This is the path we must take. I cannot allow Liu Bei to roam free. He must be found and captured, dead or alive.
I knew it! Cao Cao is the devil himself!
Forward! Forget about the people. The only one I care about is Liu Bei.
Liu Bei will not run if the people are being hurt. An effective plan, yet lacking in grace.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Enemy officer defeated!
The Trenzhong is just across this bridge. Hold on a bit more. We must live free tomorrow together.
enemy officer defeated.
You think you outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
You have come as I planned. Alone, you will be easy to deal with.
Enemy officer defeated.
Ah, an excellent display of skill. We must keep up our own end of the fight.
Enemy officer defeated.
We have lured them in far enough. Now it is time to stop their advance.
Prepared for this. As usual, you amaze me.
We will sacrifice your troops to save the people. I fail to see the logic in that, Liu Bei.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. Zhang Liao, I will face you. Now you die! Enemy officer defeated! Excellent, Zhang Liao. May your path take you even higher. Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated! This place is mine now.
The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
Amazing! We will have to display our strength as well. Thank you for your help. We barely made it through.
We shall pull back as planned.
Enemy officer defeated.
For the realization of my lord's dream, I fight! I battle for justice! The spear of Xiao Yun shows no mercy!
Officer defeated.
We have captured Liu Bei. Now, rid myself of his meddlesome presence once and for all.
The path of the warrior only goes forward.
Ah, Zhang Liao. Come take a seat. I have been watching you. Your skills are great.
Forgive me for my presumption. May I inquire, what do they mean to you, your conquests?
As with Dong Zhuo and Lu Bu, they are a means to extend my influence and power. The difference is that they only sought personal gain, their own selfish desires. I seek a principle that can govern the land. I will bring an end to chaos.
Your philosophy is fascinating, beyond personal gain. Perhaps what I'm looking for. I need a way to make my skill at fighting mean more.
Tell me, will the destiny of your future be aligned with mine, Master Zhang Liao?
I have found my true path. I swear it. I'll fight to the end for your vision, my lord.
Having regrettably let Liu Bei slip through his fingers, Cao Cao returned to Jing. The Zhangxiang flowed through the province, and there was a large navy there. Cao Cao intended to assimilate this navy into his forces in preparation for his battle against Wu. Against this, Wu decided to mount an all-out defense led by the general Zhou Yu. Joining up with the fugitive Liu Bei, he struck Cao Cao at Qi Bi. Faced with the largest battle since Guan Du, Zhang Liao's mind was more at peace than ever before.
Master Xu Huang, lovely breeze.
Master Zhang Liao, I must say, you appear to be in good spirits today.
Indeed. May I ask you something? What is a warrior's path?
That's such a sudden question. I would say, the path of the warrior is not an individual. For as a warrior, he is only one portion of the greater purpose. He must conquer his ego. He must have strength. His duty is to guide events towards the stated goal.
Thank you, my friend. You're right. You have taught me a great deal.
No thanks needed. I'm sure that you have thought of all this before.
Now let us be on our way. We must travel along life's path.
Let our numbers overwhelm them. Our target is soon Quan. Forward!
My lord, the scouts report a strange altar near the enemy camp.
So Wu have resorted to using magic, have they? There must be something they're casting a spell. Find him!
Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated!
Master Pang Tong, as you ordered, the ships have been chained together. But if something happens...
Do not worry. Our might will bring victory. Before that victory, we need a sure place to stand.
Your skills are simply magnificent.
Huh!
place is mine now.
Think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh. When the gong rings, the ships will move. Use that as a sign to attack the enemy camp. However, the enemy is sure to do the same. You must be wary while afloat.
Enemy officer defeated!
Intoning some kind of prayer.
The sleeping dragon? Take some troops and stop it. We shall halt their plan before it starts.
Enemy officer defeated.
You are alone? I pay tribute to your courage.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
I shall pull back for now, but next time it will not be so easy.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
The plan will fail if I flee now. The fate of this battle is now in your hands.
You think that just having a lot of boats is going to save you? Take this! Stand a chance fighting against Wu, especially on the water.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
Though the Battle of Chi Bi was won, it did not result in a halt to the war. Instead, the land entered into the Three Kingdoms period, with the three great generals Cao Cao, Sun Quan, and Liu Bei each holding ground. Liu Bei and Sun Quan attacked simultaneously from the south and the west. In an effort to split up Cao Cao's forces, Cao Cao sent Zhang Liao towards He Fei to beat back the army of Wu. Zhang Liao's fighting spirit soared higher than the heavens.
Wu's forces, marching towards us here at He Fei, and Liu Bei, lurking in the far west, always menacing our flanks. Why is it that men are so eager to spread chaos across the land? Why must all the fighting go on?
I know why. Because men have free choice. We're free to choose the dream we die for. And when you have found something to believe in, you will fight to achieve it. The warrior is merely a tool. And as such, he fights to make the dream come true.
So when there are so many dreams, it is inevitable that men will fight each other and cross swords. Then if there is no other way, we must make it our goal to use our swords to bring an end to this chaos.
Thank you.
fight to protect our Lord's vision. Forward! Drive off the Wu forces and protect He Fei!
So, you are next! I'll crush you!
Enemy officer defeated! Driven back. We need to try and muster up a counterattack. May be outnumbered, it is nothing I cannot handle. I am grateful, Master Zhang Liao. May I rely on
you? I guess you will do for the opponent.
Enemy officer defeated!
So sorry. Next time we meet, I'll pay you back double.
Enemy officer defeated! Courageous Master Zhang Liao. We shall fight even harder for you. This place is mine now. Enemy officer defeated!
lord! Enemy reinforcements are approaching!
Did you fight alone? Are you brave or a fool?
Let us find out!
Enemy officer defeated!
Men, we must hold them back! It's do or die! I have no excuse for trusting you with this route. Fight me now, for glory!
Sorry, now step back and let me handle this.
Enemy officer defeated.
I shall pull back for now, but next time it will not be so easy.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
A true warrior indeed! You carry our honor across the land!
Enemy officer defeated! This place is mine now! Enemy officer defeated!
A true warrior indeed!
That's enough for now. But I'll remember this.
Enemy officer defeated. We have fulfilled our duty and earned a victory to be proud of. The path of the warrior only goes forward.
Day. You dare not face Zhang Liao!
Well, you have polished your skills, I see. You have become a masterful warrior. Yes, even I who fight with you feel a bit scared.
In the time since I joined this army, I have crossed paths with many fine warriors, including yourself. I am a better warrior. I'm free of all doubt. I can give all I have to achieve our goals.
You've done well. Perhaps too well. It may soon be you, Zhang Liao, standing at the forefront of the armies of Wei.
Zhang Liao drove Wu out of He Fei. However, Mount Dingjun to the west was captured by Liu Bei. With things repeatedly going back and forth, Cao Cao assumed the title of King of Wei, while Liu Bei named himself the King of Chou. During the confusion, the Wu general, Zhou Fang, offered to surrender to Wei. Was this another Wu trap, or perhaps an opportunity to conquer them? Whichever it was, Zhang Liao meant to support Cao Cao's ambitions on the battlefield. Bravely, he headed off toward Xi Ting.
Oh. So it will change all the land, this principle that you seek. Tell me, what will happen with the common people? Is this principle just for the strong?
Don't you see? Most of us believe that the common people lack any strength. What would happen if the idea that common people are without strength was overturned? Think of it.
There would be no more nobles, and no commoners.
So you say that everyone would have an equal chance to prove themselves? Equality for everyone. I see. A worthy pursuit, and one that I am willing to fight for.
Of Zhou Feng's.
The enemy leader Cao Xiu has fallen for our plan. He believed Zhou Feng surrendered and entered Guan Castle.
We must aid Cao Xiu, who's besieged at Guan Castle. At the same time, we will punish Wu's temerity.
Fight me now, for glory!
Enemy officer defeated.
You told me you were surrendering! You stoop so low! Have you no honor?
You of Gulliver are all the same. I have no more use for you. Farewell, Zhao Chu.
I challenge you!
Enemy officer defeated! This place is mine now!
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
Sorry, but we have plans with Cao Xiu, and you're not invited. But I'll play with you.
With me here, our plan is sure to succeed. Prepare to die, Cao Xiu!
Enemy officer defeated! Now you die!
So sorry! Next time we meet, I'll pay you back double.
Enemy officer defeated!
You beat Ling Tong? Fine. Now face me. You think you outsmart me? Don't make me laugh. Forward! What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
Enemy officer defeated.
You encourage us all, but we won't be beaten by you.
That's enough for now. But I'll remember this.
Enemy officer defeated. This place is mine now.
I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Our target is the enemy base. Taking it will deflate their morale.
This place is mine now.
Not much longer.
Fight me now! For glory!
Enemy officer defeated!
I am not having difficulty. However, I thank you for coming.
Fight me now! For glory!
Enemy officer defeated!
Well, I am sure your efforts will inspire my men.
Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated!
Endure. The moment will present itself.
You believe your wits are a match for mine.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for trying to be distracted.
Enemy officer defeated.
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land! What? How will I be here?
This place is mine now.
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
The actions we take here will be the key to unlocking this battle.
Oh, you have come to reinforce me. Thank you for showing such resolve.
My men and leaders. Now I shall avenge them.
Fight
division is not finished.
Enemy officer defeated. This battle is won. It was all thanks to Cao Xiu. The path of the warrior only goes forward.
Liao's mission was to block Wu's northerly movement. At the same time, the forces of Wei continued to push back the Shu invaders. From both the south and the west, the exhausted Shu and Wu put everything on the line and brought all their men and officers up to begin their advance on Wei. Seeing an opportunity to gain control of the land, Cao Cao formed up his lines against Wu and Shu in a tried and true formation. Needless to say, the champion of He Fei, Zhang Liao, joined the fight against Wu at He Fei Castle. His prowess was poised to bring the war to a much-needed end.
Zhang Liao, wait!
I thank you for your aid. You have far exceeded the expectations I held for you. So then, did you find your answers? What did you behold? Your warrior's eyes, then.
Nothing yet. Still, isn't that what life asks of us, to proceed without knowing? That is why I will proceed forward anyway, hoping I can make a difference. That is my path, and in that I remain firm.
Ah. You're as noble as ever, Zhang Liao. With you, I expect it will always be so. Will you aid me? With your sword, carve the path to the future we seek. My lord.
Did you see? It will draw you in and devour you. This is the enchanted castle of He Fei.
Thank you.
situation is dire.
An ambush! Don't move! The enemy wants us to panic!
Enemy officer defeated!
Ooh, that's great! I'm gonna try that too! Watch me!
Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated!
Your prowess is undeniable, simply remarkable.
Now you're done! Enemy officer defeated!
closer to him. Forward!
Enemy officer defeated.
They've come? Then let's push the attack. Crush the forces of Wei beneath us.
Friend,
I have come to aid you. Father should also be here soon.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
This is it. Father, brother, forgive me.
Enemy officer defeated. Well fought, everybody. This is the end of Wu. Raise the victory call. The path of the warrior only goes forward.
Master Shaho Yuan, there is no need for that. I want no such title.
Sorry. Nonetheless, you can't deny it. When it comes to leaders, you're one of the greatest commanders in the land. Allow yourself some satisfaction. You're getting pretty famous.
It's so peaceful. With the chaos behind us, the land is beginning to change. I can truly feel that.
Well, everyone's got to adjust to our Lord's new ideas. Soon enough, you and I will change.
True. And as soon as I can, I will lay down this blade of mine for good.